Hello everyone. Today the world is struggling with COVID-19, and we all know that the best way to keep this under control is by taking precautions for ourselves and the community. Here is a video to request you to follow instructions while visiting Vavikar Eye Institute. During your visit, security will check your temperature at the entrance with infrared thermometer and then only allow you inside. Only one attendant per patient will be allowed for OPD and surgery. Wearing of mask by you and your attendant is mandatory during your entire visit. Keep the nose covered with the mask all the time and do not touch your face. Clean your hands with sanitizer while entering. You will be asked history of fever, dry cough, contact with COVID-19 patient. If yes, you won't be allowed in the hospital. A declaration form for the same has to be signed at the reception area. For payments, please use our secure SBI portal and official portal of the State Bank of India. If paying in cash, please try to tender exact cash amount so that you do not receive any cash. As far as possible, do not touch any surfaces. Use of mobile has to be curtailed as much as possible during your visit, and do not keep your mobile or other belongings anywhere. Preferably, keep them in your lap, as this virus is known to survive on these surfaces for at least 12 hours. Cover your mouth before sneezing or coughing. While sneezing, use your elbow. To maintain social distancing, you will be made to sit at 4 feet distance from each other, which means at least one chair empty between two patients. You will be asked your symptoms by the doctor in advance, but while examining on the slit lamp, you will not be allowed to talk. This is how you have to sit while examining. Touch the hand holding area only, or keep your hands folded. Keep your chin in the chin rest. Touch the forehead on the slit lamp. As far as possible, please accept a soft copy of your reports and prescription on your mobile to avoid taking any outside items like files to your house. The pharmacy will check your medicines and explain it to you and writing it on the box. Spend least time in the hospital, and the canteen service is temporarily closed. While leaving the hospital premises, press the lift button to the ground floor and clean your hands immediately with the sanitizer. Please ensure that only one patient and his attendant is in the lift at one time, with or without one hospital employee. For emergency patients, get in contact with us on landline, SMS, WhatsApp, or email. Thank you.